out here west of Delta in Hinckley, Utah. We're at the site where in 1853, John Gunnison and seven of his railroad survey party were massacred, probably by Indians, probably over water. A bronze plaque was put here, historic marker, but stolen shortly after. There's the monument where the plaque used to be. And here's this old tie with Gunnison Massacre Site, October 26, 1853.